The 18th China-ASEAN Expo is being held in Nanning, capital of South China's Guangxi. In the past 18 years, the Expo has become an important platform, constantly promoting development of China-ASEAN relations.
2013年，我提出愿同东盟国家共建21世纪海上丝绸之路，携手共建更为紧密的中国东盟命运共同体。七年来，中国东盟关系成为亚太区域合作中最为成功和最具活力的典范，成为推动构建人类命运共同体的生动例证。
This is the container yard at the Qingzhou Port East Railway Station. With over 3,000 20-foot equivalent units of goods piled up. But 6 years ago, it was only a small fishing village.
当时这里很荒凉，两边都是海水。2015年建了钦州港东站，当时只是作为钦州港的一个配套设施，一年也开不出几列车。
However, in recent years,The station became an important hub along the new international land-sea trade corridor, a trade and logistics passage jointly built by Singapore and provincial level regions of Western China. The station became busy and started to expand.
当时我们只有旁边这一条线用于货物装卸，集装箱的堆场也还没到20,000平方米。2018年七月份的时候。我们一期扩能改造开工，一步步就解决了这些基础设施薄弱的问题。
In June 2019, the port operation part of the expansion project was put into use. At the same time, the Qingzhou Railway Container Center station officially started operation, handling 1.05 million TEUs per year, up from the previous 150,000 TEUs.
目前呢，北部湾港已经开通了内外贸的航线呢，累计超过了50条，实现东盟主要港口的全覆盖，不断推动啊中国和东盟之间的互联互通。
今天给到大家的都是超低的价格。
Many kinds of fruits enter the Chinese market due to the increasing economic and trade exchanges between China and ASEAN countries.
我们当时听说啊，泰国香水业的口感非常好。那我们就飞到了泰国的丹东沙多去进行了考察，在当地选择了一家好的果园，跟一家工厂进行了合作，并且在国内采购了一批比较先进的生产设备，从国内运到了泰国去。
In 2016, the first batch of fresh young coconuts entered the Chinese market, but feedback was not always so positive. Some coconut had cracks, and the taste was bad sometimes. The company sent people to Thailand immediately.Find out the reason.
中泰双方的技术人员在反复试验以后，发现在生产过程中的这个预冷跟打包出现一些问题，我们迅速做出了一个调整，保证了这个品质跟口感。大家都希望一起把这个产业做强做大。2020年，我们在泰国香水椰子的进口货值总额已经达到了2.69个亿。
今年是中国东盟建立对话关系30周年。中国和东盟贸易额30年增长超过85倍，双方历史性互为第一大贸易伙伴。
China has sent medical experts to Cambodia to help fight the COVID-19 pandemic. They brought there a book sharing experience about pandemic prevention and management in hospital.
当时呢，柬埔寨这个确诊的病例啊，它是以输入性的病例为主。但是呢，当时柬埔寨的这个病毒传播的风险还是存在的，这本书也成了我们在柬埔寨感染工作的抓手。白天我们要到社区基层、各级医院去开展实地调研，晚上我们导论汇总情况。15天的时间里，我们争分夺秒，以病毒赛跑。
Since the outbreak of the COVID-19, China and ASEAN have helped each other and joined hands in fighting the pandemic.In addition, people-to-people exchanges have gained pace in cultural and creative industry, performing arts, publishing, and beyond.
一个更加紧密的中国东盟命运共同体， 符合求和平、谋发展、促合作、图共赢的时代潮流，符合亚洲和世界各国人民共同利益，具有广阔发展空间和巨大发展潜力。